Oh my god. Fuck him, mate. Hurry, Vincent! Better catch me. Better catch me. You dickhead. You son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Oh, you cockhead.
I tried.
Hurry, Vincent. Better catch me, prick.
I'll
try really
hard. Oh, no! Shit! Damn it! Almost had it.
That's uncharted. We're gonna steal that gem, James.
Is that the same one from the Titanic?
Yeah,
draw me like one of your paintings, Jack. Hey,
hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or no.
That's probably
got it.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, it's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
They got out.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. Alright? Yeah.
They found a way out.
Oh, and he's like, he's just leaving.
What's
the diamond up there.
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
I'm sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Okay.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes. Price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
He's got that golden pistol as well, like.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Time
maybe
to
miss
hunt
that
some
shitty
deer.
Food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
Hey. No, in my screen you just appeared out of nowhere.
Something I forgot to tell you, James. I can teleport. I'm Iron Man.
It's very linear, this game, eh? I'm over, you idiot.
Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there. Yeah,
but it looks empty.
Yeah, you're probably right.
That's a fish.
Let's check it out.
Keep an eye out.
There's something to eat there.
Should really take off that convict shirt. Yeah, my James.
Yeah, I don't. It's a bit stupid. Just bring it. Let's go have a spar.
You ever go camping, Vincent? A few times, when I was a kid.
With the old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
So you got that right. Let's see
it, though.
Why risk it? Risk what? Wild animals,
bugs,
no civilization, no toilet paper.
Get to grab something to...
Fresh air.
There you
no
go.
One
got a spear.
Cooking over a fire. It ain't all bad.
Rough spear.
Maybe not. But still, no toilets. Well, that's the charm with it. Almost there.
Yeah, make a fire.
I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. Hmm, should be able to make a spear with this knife.
It will also cut a spear.
Just a little more.
I have to chase the...
Should be able to find some wood over there. This should be enough wood.
Create the fire.
Well, we create the fire after we get the fish. Also, drop my spear up here. Some more twigs over here.
Yeah, I got some.
Should be able to find some wood over there. I should be able to find some wood over there.
Oh no, one of us has to splash, I think. Oh, we'll try it with both.
Maybe I'm supposed to stay still here. Or you should have back this way.
I'm a natural, baby!
Go on, boy.
You're the best.
Nobody's gonna ever let me die, you're the best. Sit down by the fire. It's the best part.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent. I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Harvey, yeah. Can't we trust him?
Money was easy. But Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash. And I couldn't handle it. It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother. As a warning.
After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we're gonna...
Chopper.
Wait, you hear that?
Oh, shit. We're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it, okay?
Pussy.
So, you used to work in a bank, huh? Figures.
What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kinda uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Loose cannon.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
Let's fuck this barn up.
Vincent, see that house? Let's check it out.
Let's steal the tractor. On a joyride.
Come on, man.
Takes two of us to pull off some corrugated iron.
Hard piece of corrugated iron.
Time for the monkey walk. Right. Kill the kid. Rape the old lady. Oh, shotgun.
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here. They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Hey, I say we take them out.
Get out my broccoli!
It's an old couple. We can't do that. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up or something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
I don't like it. It's better to get them out of the house.
What do you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. I'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Right. Wanna fuck the couple up or release them, don't
you? No, what do you wanna do?
See, release the horses on the smart way.
Okay.
Sure, wherever, man, let's try it.
Okay, about, come on.
What about to kill some old people?
No, I don't think we kill them, like... I definitely think this one's smarter.
Oh, yeah.
If it goes wrong, though...
How do you know they got horses in there?
It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
But still, you sound so sure. I mean, it could also be empty. You hear that?
Yeah, I do.
Ah, that's a smart fellow.
Hey, look up there, an opening. Maybe we can find some way to reach it.
Found a way to reach it.
That was easy. Now where are the horses?
Hey, Leo, this might make enough noise to scare the horses. We should probably release the horses first.
Oh!
There are the horses. I'm not sure about this, but let's release them. One down, two to go.
Yep. Let's free them all.
Yeah. Doors unlocked.
Now we just need to scare him out of here. Come and help me, Leo.
Ah, it's locked.
Help me with the door.
God.
Help me push this thing.
Fuck you. Fate solves it.
Hell, the horses are escaping, honey.
Oh, dear. Didn't we lock the barn?
Of course I did. Come on, let's go.
Let me get my banjo. Let's kill him. Change my mind.
See, I told you. Yeah, let's just hope these horses keep running. They will.
Right, let's go change some clothes. Oh, what? Oh, do we have to change clothes? You're gonna have a kid or something, a bee.
Oh, the boy has something with it. Oh, fuck. Don't you do that. Don't
I
you
can't fuck. Believe these were actually used in wars. I knew it. It's only decorative.
God. Oh, God.
Pissing around.
Gotta finish the song.
Yes, sir. Damn it. Fuck. Almost there.
I always found these kind of soothing.
All right.
Are starting to look puffy.
That's nice.
I've never really been a hat man.
Yeah.
Huh. Looks better than expected.
Fuck.
Fucking.
You ready? Yeah.
Okay. What? No way. Please don't do it.
That's good. That's good. That's really good. Yeah, right. Yeah, come on, Vincent.
Then come back and be like, good. Get on my property!
Yeah, this sounds good, man.
Yeah, baby.
Nice. Didn't know you had it in you. What can I say? I'm full of surprises, and mostly good ones. I can tell.
Alright, yeah. You have to go upstairs and go change clothes. I'll go get the truck.
Okay, now you're getting cocky. I'm born cocky, man. Get used to it.
Got a trophy, couple of sick.
Oh, you're getting all the trophies because you own the game. Where's the truck?
I always wanted to learn how to sew.
Whereabouts upstairs?
If you go right upstairs, oh gosh, what do you have to do?
Looking good, man.
Okay, I can't see the closet.
Oh, yeah, this will do.
What the hell?
And the shotgun might come in.
Some help, please.
Yo, I'm outside the house. Oh my god.
I'm just chasing them, man.
Yeah, well, I'm doing the thing like, okay, no evidence.
What evidence?
You drew on the pitcher's face.
Drew on the pitcher? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm
kinda hungry.
Oh. I can't even remember the last time I had a cookie.
Fuck yeah!
Oh my god.
We gotta eat up.
Might as well give them a hand with the dishes.
No.
You can throw horseshoes? Seems this is an untapped area, right?
Mm. What's cooking over here? Let's see what they have. Milk. That's good for the bone.
I can't drink it.
Oh, what the hell?
God damn it. This fucking war, man. What a throw. I'm the champion.
Just to your right. Or not. Oh my gosh. Future devs here.
Shit.
I rock. Boom!
Oh yeah, James.
Like a real farmer. Jackpot.
Fucking beast.
There's no way you're beating that.
I beg the difference.
What a throw. Shit! Peek, peek, peek! Stupid cat! A perfect throw.
Yeah.
God damn. Gas canister. How handy.
Never beat me, James.
Stupid game anyway. Where are you? Oh fuck.
I've got a gas can.
Oh, so that must be for the truck. Cool. Mm. Good idea. Good discovery.
Shotgun.
Get over here and help me with this door. Oh my god, it's a piece of junk.